is you first and we can last. Keep your rifle.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. Jess, have you ever thought of joining the forces?
The army? Nah. I don't like being bossed around.
Fair enough. But you know, if you're good, eventually you get to be the boss.
Fuck that. You'd kick me out my first day.
No harm in trying.
They'll come day, they'll come night. They'll have our children in their sight.
Nice day. Fuck, I hate small talk.
That's the truth, Jess. I've seen some of this shit before. This place takes the cake.
I'm not searching anymore.
I'm on the move.
Stop.
Sergio Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here.
Got them.
Ready to engage. Making a move. Won't know what hit him.
Don't worry, I'll get a clean shot.
Sleep tight, motherfucker.
It wasn't for you.
Change of position.
Howdy. I've been telling people for years the cult bought the Sacred Skies camp to grow pot. No one believed me. But I was wrong. What they're growing, it's worse.
Come here a sec!
Take a breather. Here we go.
Sweet shot!
Let him die in a pile of grass.
Hell's fucking yeah!
Christ Almighty, help! I'm here.
Come and get him!
Did you know someone's trying to shoot a goddamn movie out here?
Shit, yeah!
I saw some fucking limousine liberal barking orders at people out by the old race.
Their game if they want to play with us.
Good answer. Peggy's have been using the fog to their advantage. It's keeping the sieves down.
That was close.
Did you know someone's trying to shoot a goddamn movie out here? I saw some fucking limousine liberal barking orders at people out by the old radon mine.
Watch your back for the Peggy.
Move
it out! Can't stay here! Just move!
cultists!
That's what you get.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Take any of Faith's words as gospel. Some of us thought we could get away from this place on the water, but when we got close to the marina and we saw the cult, they got the river locked down tight.
Well, still moving.
Damn straight. Gun it.
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful.
Not today, fuckwads.
Oh, you big time.
Switch your position. Can't
we stashed some things behind the waterfall at Dead Man's Mill. Some of the old machinery got damaged in a fight with the Colt. But if you can fix it, you could stop the water and grapple down to it.
You fuckers!
We'll find it.
Let's do this shit.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Grace, you were in the middle fucking... fucking child's play. Grace, you were in the middle fucking east.
Hi there, ma'am.
There's a huge Peggy stash deep inside the old Bright Warden health mine. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
Target spotted.
Nice to take a breather.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. We fucking own that shit. Strangers versus neighbors.
Yep, man, I feel them.
Longer we have!
Get down! Get down!
you, Rook? Thank Christ, help us out here.
Guardman down! I need a medic! Rook?
I need more ammo!
They really saved our bacon. They've been throwing themselves at these walls for days. Just won't let up. They kicked open a hornet's nest. Truck's on the road! Damn it! Medic! Rook, I need you up on that wall!
Rogers, there's an Arkwheeler somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy's scaled the wall, but we got them. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you, a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
No, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Nice seeing you.
Second time I've been to jail, but first time I've been happy about it.
Lifesaver in a firefight.
We're out of our league here with weapons. Peggy's have had it.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
Over here. Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The Bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
Only problem is we're supposed to be safe in here, but I kind of feel like fate's pretty happy to have all of us trapped in one place.
I don't know how the Peggy's got their hands in some serious military-grade weapons. I think they got us outgunned.
All things are messy right now.
That old Hot Springs Hotel would make a great base of operations. It's a good, defendable position, lots of sight lines and vantage points. Only downside is that it's haunted as fuck.
Bye. Welcome to the Bliss. I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
Hmm.
Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
Touch me! eyes. You got some choppers flying your way.
Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
I'm not getting away!
Face tricks.
When to trust? Cougar?
I remember one of the cops picked up a zip line from the cabin on top of the hill. How are you, man?
Dave!
Still there?
Hey, man. With me, and I'll show you.
Hey, man, you look how I feel.
People got a safe place thanks to you.
In retrospect, maybe I should have tried.
Jesus Christ. I was scouting the drug lab under the fly shop the other night. All kinds of horrible noises were coming from the basement. I think they have a whole mess of angels locked down below.
Reminds me of the Odyssey.
We're keeping these digs thanks to you.